Okay. I'm back. That's been a while, so. Maybe they'll have a set schedule for this just whenever again. Down a little bit. Shouldn't you be in bed? It's 8 o'clock. Anything happened at work last night? Other than you looking at, well, you know what? We can't say it on stream, but. This game has ray tracing.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, Nick? Yeah, this is the same thing, just recording it. Yeah, I think that sounds about right. I played this game way too much. They're playing this. All right. Whatever you want to play, I don't care. This is how my life would have been if we actually did that YouTube thing. It's like I quit Whataburger right before we started.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna do this whole thing over again. Oh, no, never mind. Not really whole much to say about this dungeon. These early dungeons aren't that interesting. I swear if I die, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. You figure out the puzzle and then you reset the room, like. Ow! I would say something witty if I could, but... Okay, have a good night, man. I understand. I wasn't looking. I wasn't paying attention. So it's not that. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh, are you fucking joking? Get this. There you go, finally. Holy crap. I always find that so, the position of the camera was always so awkward to me. Talk to this fucking owl. I don't know why he goes this roundabout way, you know, you just go straight there. Some reward. I don't even know how. Can't remember how many I have. Yeah. Yeah, Link, don't talk to that weird guy twice. Probably a beggar or something. Probably has the disease and doesn't look very healthy. I don't understand these fucking skull children. Like, guess who? Yep. Oh, I didn't even. I forgot this weird. This quick text thing is life changing. Didn't change the stupid camera though. That would bug me if I don't get all the. I guess I thought there was a thing in there, but it's not. I'm trying to get as many of these as I can and go fit around eventually. Oh, I forgot that fucking chicken. Where'd he go there? I guess she. Need that first. What? I don't know, you need to plant them, I guess. This one, that one's pointless. You get the heart pieces out of the thing. Seed. Beanstalk. And I'll show you how right now. Just over here. Up chicken and make it grab that. Huh. Never noticed that second chicken up there. You have to get this one before he flies off because he will fly out. Like, yeah, whatever fucking bird this is. Thank you. best part about after this dungeon, we could do a bunch of side quests before we start the adult part. So much fun. Blast. Can you get to see me fail at mini games made for children? No, don't you fucking dare. Please. Please, no. Please. I think it's a little bit taller. There. Stays open for like 2 seconds. Guy, it's possible that this guy can drop a red, orange ruby. Are you fucking kidding? Oh, it's gonna hurt. I just gave Link brain damage, so. Version of the game to have Link run at faster speed. Are you fucking kidding? What did I miss? There we go. It's the very first time I've ever failed this. It's not hard. I don't know how I fucked this up. Maybe I always wasn't paying attention. I might have put the stick away before it burned off. I was off my computer, but I was like, what the fuck's wrong with the computer? It was just horrible. Someday I'll get the orange ruby. Someday. Like a shiny Pokemon or something. Yeah, I need to probably get like two of those before you die. Such a fuck up. You get to go all the way back up. You know, if you tap B, it'll swim faster. It's a little pro tip. I don't know why, but he does. Get to go do my least favorite thing in this fucking game is fish, because I suck at fishing, so I might have to do it off screen, because I fucking can't stand doing it. Link, seriously. Okay, so there's a Zora out here looking for Princess Ruta. Like he never saw this fucking bottle down here. It's up here somewhere. Oh yeah, there he is. The Link. He's not impressed by your diving. Ouch. What's under this gravestone? I know there's something. Ow, seriously. So graceful. It's a big fucking owl. I never really thought about it before. So I get just curious. Oh, I didn't want to do that. here. So this is him without touching B. See, and this is him with B. He just swims faster for some reason. I don't know why. I don't have the movie. I swear. I have too much money without having enough. Just like in real life. Scarecrow, don't bother talking to him. So my problem is I can't help but grab this stuff. Anything that falls out, even if I don't need it, I'll try to grab it because I just can't help myself. I hope it's just 10 rubies, but it might be 20. The problem is I can spend 20 rubies and still fuck this up. I'm so bad at this fucking fishing, it's insane. Swords on me, Jabu Jabu's belly today, but depending on how this goes. Yeah, I have his own rumble pack, yeah. It's shaking hands. Okay. I'm considering cheating. Because I don't want to do this again. But I could be here for a while if I do. I'll do it. Just considering it. Don't need a 10-pound fish. No, no, not you. Maybe you can hear the clacking of my fucking controller. Holy shit, this one's fucking tiny as fuck. Yeah, you need something bigger than that. That's how you get them in the fish, you just tap B and they'll go for it for some reason. Now I say I suck at that, but I do stuff like that. You're like, oh, he's pretty good at this. I'm not. Okay, I just need a 7-pound fish. I'm gonna pretty big. Oh, this one's too small, I think. I think you just need to beat the record to get the heart piece. See the big one over by the log over there. Okay, it's going up. Where's the 7-pound fish at? Because another one by the log, I can't. It's 10 pounds. But I want to get the heart piece too. Grab onto it, you stupid. Come on. Oh, these fish are fucking ugly. Did I say fucking... Did I say fucking no just now? Hoping. Okay. Wait. Okay, I guess I can't cheat. I don't know how to get the heart piece and the gold in the gold scale. Let me look into this real quick. Give me 1 second. 15 pounds. Okay, so I can't get the heart piece and the gold skull using the thing. So I won't cheat. Basically, to cheat, you go over here. You're supposed to... You hold Z and you just keep going this way. Just keep going. I might have screwed it up. And we go to the middle of the pole. Hold down Z and keep going forward and talk to the fisherman while holding Z. And you should get the gold scale, but I'm not going to do that. Because I want the heart piece. You can get the gold scale later, it's not that important. Oh! Just fucking give me, take away, take it. Majora's Mask. You need all three to go in the hole in Majora's Mask. Hole. Damn it! What the fuck am I doing? So we turned on fast this guy, so we should be going faster. Wait, has that beehive always been there? Yeah, he did go faster. Oh, I need to get a fish, too. I swear, my phone needs to shut up for 2 seconds. So this I don't understand. Like, so they need the gold, they need the silver. They give the silver scale to you for doing this. Like, do the Zoras need the silver scale too, or is it just for like? Oh, well, he's a kid, so we'll give him a silver scale. Ow! 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 Okay, so Jibba Jibba's belly, I don't have memorized like the other two. Like, it's not that hard. But just bear with me if I fuck up. I missed that completely. It's like a dog, kind of. Most annoying dog on the fucking planet. And the most useful item. I don't understand why this room's timed. It doesn't make any sense. Maybe it's like, hey, you need the boomerang. We gave it to you, so might as well, you need to use it. Everything we need now, we're done. But no, we gotta go through the whole dungeon. What are these worthless things here? No. What are these fucking things? Its tail is a weak point. Thanks, Nappy. He'll tell me not to hit him with a sword or anything. I'm completely not lost now. I can't take care of this thing. That's fucking disgusting. I mean, I'm not like, you know, phallic, but you know, come on. It moves around like that. Navi didn't know what they were called. It's pretty interesting. Oh, okay, these are gonna get too close to me. No, they're just dead. Why they have two in the same fucking spot? Okay, so one time I was playing through this game and Bruto was pissing me off so much that I threw her into that thing. Because I was so pissed I didn't know where I was. I think it was Master Quest. Link! I got so pissed at her. It's like... She did that weird, like, fucking noise thing she does. I got pissed off and I threw her into that. I told her to shut the fuck up and... You know, she did. She didn't talk after that. Oh fuck. What's the point of this room? Uh, I don't know where she went. She's gone. I think she goes back up here. This dungeon isn't the hardest. This has the most annoying enemies. Grab her! I should carry this bitch everywhere. She should be come to you. Women, alright. Okay, look, good thing Link moved. Trick about the Deku stick. Bosses in the Tile dungeon, Tile timeline are kind of pathetic. Now she's gone. Don't know where she goes, but she's gone. You do the first half of this dungeon with the escort, then the second half, like, just forget it. Once we reach this room, I know we're almost done. If y'all never played the Master Quest version of this dungeon, it's pretty, weird. I'm the one who fucks this up a lot. Fucker, then we'll, I don't know what we'll do, some side quests because I want to get some of those done. Oh. jellyfish don't attack you, they kind of just stand there and watch. That is some bullshit. Imagine this in HK and in 4K. Let's say HK. Oh, it moves around afterwards. I never noticed that before. Link, you can't breathe. You need to put your head up against over the water. Wait, where'd she go? I'm supposed to hold her hands up in the back. Daddy. Yeah, these fairies were a lot more helpful in Majora's Mask. You said that the rewards are better. Of course, a lot harder to do too, so. If you're playing 3DS version, then not, you shouldn't be playing that version anyway, so. Yeah, I hated the 3DS version of Majora's Mask so much that I modded my 3DS just to play the restoration pack. I swear, I read more fucking sign by accident. There are more signs in this one part than I have been playing this entire game, ever. Oh wait, let me go up here actually. We'll come back. I was looking away. I guess I'll use my phone. I'll use my phone. Now while I'm thinking about it. Damn it! I wasn't... Didn't even notice. doing that. Could be the only one who has to, like, take notes, right? To One Lone Ranch? No, I didn't. Okay, well, we need to do that. Do that later. We need bed. Right now, we can start even growing a mustache right now. Need a beard. You can grow his ears a little bit, you know. Find this part weird, like blink, blink. It's always weird to me. Come on, man, you can grab that. And, you know, like, you gotta help me out here or something, okay? Grab the fucking ocarina. No, you really mess up the feeling of this scene whenever you mess up the song. Man, the minigame doesn't cost 20 rupees. Okay, with widescreen, you can tell. You know what the fuck I meant. No, I'm in the Yuri, but, you know, come on. I can just myself, I promise. Talked to her 3 times. He will not leave you alone. And we don't need to be evil to the point of Link, not to Majora's Mask. You ride her bare back. You fuck up her back like that, because you're evil. I swear, my phone needs to shut up while I'm streaming it. It's funny. No. Are they always in purple? Oh. sit here and wait. Let's. I don't want to fight these fucking Skull Kid children or whatever. Chew bowling. Yay. I love bomb chew bowling. It's fucking great. Is bomb chew bowling only open during night, during the night time? I don't know. Something else. Two prizes I need to win here. This is one of them. I suck at this. So. I'm getting nervous here. Sweaty palms. Okay, that shouldn't have gone in. How'd that happen? Okay, why is it red? I don't understand why that's happening. It's like, as you read a sign, it turns red for some reason. That must be really bad posture on your back, yeah, bending over like that. Cute little bug. I got your stupid fucking money. Something's wrong here. I'll try for it though, but I'm such a fuck up. I fuck up on the first one. That's some bullshit. Don't you finally get more fucking bugs then? Bitch. I want to be getting more bugs. Give me the fucking, thing too. Hope there's bugs in here. Bitch, seriously. Oh my gosh. Where's the heart piece at? Thank you. now you just lost money. So, you know. Where's the fucking heart piece at? Yeah, bomb chews is what I need, you know? If I can't live without fucking bomb chews. Finally. No! Oh, you can't back out? Wow. How stingy that bus is. You don't have to play if you don't want to, like, yeah, that's the whole point. And you get more bugs now. You never have enough bugs. We just need like one bottle, but still. Let's see. What? I don't think he would spawn till, you got the bunny hood. We'll be dealing with him later. I don't feel like doing the mass stuff right now. I think I get the giant's wallet. This is stuff at 9, that's weird. there's the cows in here. Totally worth it. I tried so hard to get in there as a kid. Never could. Now you can. He's losing now. I knew that was going to happen. Thank you. Trying to think of what else we need to do, but I can't think of anything really on the top of my head. So we'll just go adult and then call it today. No! Oh my god! Look at that! I am such a fucking... so fucking stupid. I hate this. Now you guys get to see me do it again. I have to play it stupid. I don't know why I pressed B. I don't know why I pressed that. I should just press A. This is why I don't speedrun games, because I always fuck it up. Otherwise I thought, like, maybe it'd be cool to speedrun a game I'm really good at. There's no games I'm good at. I'm tempted to press B right now, but I'm not going to press it. I'm not going to. Come here, you go. Okay, my controller won't stop vibrating. There it goes. Talk to the cow and I don't know what she means by that. Bugs the heck out of me, like, what's she talking about? Make the best things out of what? Where there's only you, me, a chicken, and a cow down here. Nothing else to do. Like, why are you down here? The cow needs to be milked. You can do this as a kid? Why do you need to be an adult to do that? Well, you learn something new every day. Okay. Now I get to go through this again. sounds like, Link. You just need to go save the world. So, I don't know why you're still here. Go ahead and get this 20 rubies because it's every time. Exposition pretty soon, and then the game will start again. Oh, yeah, this is how. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. As all the fan sites stole my video with that scene. Oh, what to say? I thought this room was bigger. Looked nice. N64, man. It's that legendary sword blade. I can't help, please. I can't get out. I don't know where I am. He just remembered a really funny joke. Think of what happened if we didn't get that cut dungeon here. It'd be really weird. You become an adult and do a dungeon right up. What did I just say? Did I say no? I don't know what he was asking. Anyway, you just kind of. Let me swear. Fucking game. Anyway, let's think of what would happen if they didn't skip that dungeon. I cut that dungeon. You become an adult and just right afterwards you go. Toward dungeon. got caught there. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you whenever I do this next.